Today, this is the site of the North Cambridge Trackless Carhouse. Pedestrian safety islands for streetcar riders were not common in Boston, but they were used on Massachusetts Avenue in Cambridge. The last Type 4 semi-convertibles ran in 1951, and by this time, PCC cars were used on the line up Massachusetts Avenue to Arlington. At this point, the cars veer off Massachusetts Avenue and enter the north portal of the Harvard subway tunnel, which is more elaborate than the south. Of course, in the middle of the tunnel, there's a station for transferring to the subway, which at this time ended in Harvard Square, but has now been extended. Now, the south portal, which has since been filled in. Both of these are still used by electric vehicles, namely trackless trolleys. The charming little building on the left is the Cambridge Skating Club. Brattle Street, the prime residential street of Cambridge, ends just to the left of the wedge-shaped apartment building. A Type 5 turns and goes to Waverly. The building in the background was formerly a car barn. When the floor was torn up a few years ago, tracks were still visible. It's now a Star Market, now a PCC for Watertown. A woman who lived at the foot of the hill in the background told me that in horse car days there was a man named Henry who had a horse that was used to help the horse cars up that hill. You've heard of helper engines. That was a helper horse. The English style building on the right was probably the first apartment house in Watertown. I lived in it from 1953 to 1978. There was still diagonal parking in Watertown Square at this time, but it was soon replaced with parallel parking. Now at the end of Mount Auburn Street, the car crosses what is known as the Delta. Small station there. This is all totally changed now. And then crosses the Charles River into Watertown Carhouse. This bridge was built early in the 20th century, replacing one built late in the 18th, which did carry trolley cars until the present bridge was built. This car, which has come all the way from Arlington Heights through Harvard Square, is now at the end of the line and will loop at Watertown Carhouse.